Welcome to the House of Automata, and today we have a surprise for you.
A boring basket of flowers.
Ooh.
Does nothing. It's boring. It's really, really boring. Or did I lie?
That's lovely.
Boring.
Here it comes again.
Oh, okay.
And it's by Roulin de Comp Paris, circa 1930s, and one of their most popular automata. And is it popular with you, Maria?
I love it.
Oh, she does.